Florida health officials reported Miami-Dade's first local case of Zika for 2017 on Friday, marking the state's second case of mosquito-borne transmission of the virus this year. However, the Florida Department of Health said there are no areas in the state where mosquitoes are actively transmitting Zika, which poses the greatest threat to pregnant women because the virus can cause birth defects and neurological problems in the fetus.